course, some of us have come calling. The Freak Show.